copyright, like, we can't be, like, playing the music that, like, that they have, but what if we saw a little flying fish or something? It's so silly.
I'm okay with that. I'm just afraid of seeing a shark.
Telling me this, but they like are divers, and they were like, you know, you see sharks a lot. They just look like rocks at the bottom, and it's just like they're pretty relaxed. Like people have no idea how many sharks are really down there.
Oh yeah. But. And the reef sharks aren't interested in this. There's been
Oh, that's true. That is a different question.
Yeah, a friend of mine shared this article about an animal communicator who communicated with the shark community.
Yeah.
And they don't want to. They don't like our taste. They're not interested in eating us. Because humans are overfishing, like we're taking their food away, and they have to come closer to shore just to find food.
Yes.
So, and then when it's the fear, like the shark senses energy, and they sense the fear in their prey, and that's what draws them. So people are freaking out and get all
like moving around like crazy. And scared to be on a jet ski. I think that's what those are called, yeah. so.